Former Fuji star Lauryn Hill is set to perform in Lagos on August 30 after she had failed to appear in the country 4 months ago for a performance, Pulse reported. The US pop star was set to perform in Lagos 4 months ago, but due to travel agreements, her set was cancelled last minute. She will be live at Echo Hotel alongside her 20-man band for a Reloaded concert. Tosin Buchner is currently on holiday with her French boyfriend Aurelien Boyer, and he has popped the question. The ever bubbly OAP said yes. He shared a photo of the moment on Instagram with the caption, "Yes, we benile." Tiwa Savage has posted her very first photo after giving birth to her son with Tunji T-Bills Balogun. The hot mom shared the photo on Instagram with her fans and she captioned, "No gym yet and baby fat is already dropping. Hashtag curves." She's definitely looking good. Africa's most celebrated saxophonist and multiple award-winning Nigerian international jazz artist, Mike Aremu, has returned in fashion. The Oluwakuwi Sekruna, Mike, has broken its 8-year video drought with an intriguing and crispy visual to his last single, Vow, off his double CD album, Coat of Many Colors.
What you've created here is incredible.
You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Yeah.
We're good.
More than 13,000 petitioners have rallied to bring back the Fantastic Four to Marvel following the poor performance of the newest Fox reboot. The petition is posted on change.org along with headline, "Make Fox sell the rights to Fantastic Four back to Marvel Studios." The petition reads, "Josh Tank's Fantastic Four was a major disappointment. Critics and fans of the film panned the movie and performed poorly at the box office. Please sign this petition so we can have a great adaptation of Marvel's First Family once and for all. Sign this petition also because we don't want another sequel. Let the fans have what they want and make Fox sell the rights back to Marvel." Don't miss these movies when they finally hit the big screens near you.
Snow has to pay for what he's done.
Our lives were never ours. They belong to Snow and our deaths do too. But if you kill him, Katniss, if you end all of this, all those deaths, they mean something.
Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol. Turn your weapons. To Snow.
Do you want to be with me?
For one more minute.
Oh my God! Hi!
My beautiful sister, Olivia. Olivia, my gorgeous Englishman. I've been trying to tell you now for weeks. I'm pregnant.
With a baby?
Yeah. Richard, you'll love L.A. You're gonna be a great father.
Oh, yeah. I'm very happily married. I have a beautiful little son.
Get it to Dad. Ah!
And then everything went pear-shaped.
I'm in love with somebody else.
You're what?
Lego, Lego.
It's Jakey.
Can I come and play?
Just a second, Jakey.
It's my son.
Your son? I love kids. I babysit.
The Hunger Games.
I've been watching you, and you watching me. My dear Miss Everdeen, make no mistake, the game is coming to its end.
For the first time in our lifetimes, we're standing together with 13 districts. Our future starts tomorrow at dawn, when we march together into the Capitol. To slow our advance, President Snow is building a minefield of traps. The sadistic inventions of game makers meant to make sport of our deaths.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 76th Hunger Games.
Were never ours. They belong to Snow, and our deaths do too. But if you kill him, Katniss, if you end all of this, all those deaths, they mean something.
Tonight, turn your weapons. Turn your weapons. To snow.
Some Kind of Beautiful.
Wakey, Professor Haig.
I can tell within 1 minute of meeting someone if I want to be with him.
Do you want to be with me?
For one more minute?
Oh my God! Hi!
My beautiful sister, Olivia. Olivia, my gorgeous English man.
I've been trying to tell you now for weeks. I'm pregnant.
With a baby?
Yeah. Richard, you'll love LA. You're gonna be a great father.
Oh, yeah.
I'm very happily married. I have a beautiful little son.
Get it to Dad.
And then everything went pear-shaped.
I'm in love with somebody else.
You what?
Wake up, wake up.
It's Jakey.
Can I come and play?
Just a second, Jakey.
It's my son.
Your son? I love kids. I babysit.
Good evening, officer. Have I been drinking?
Can't we all just get along?
Have you recently joined any terrorist organizations?
Applied all over. Fingers crossed.
Are you here, Olivia?
I need to know that Jake's going to be looked after by a responsible person with a valid driver's license.
How did you learn how to drive?
Mexico. How can you teach the romantics when you can't even have a real feeling?
Is irritation a real feeling?
Back and forth, stuck in the middle of...
You're smart, you're funny, you're beautiful. I'm sure you'll find someone.
Is that line successful for you normally?
I have my moments with it.
Love takes time.
Oh, my nuts.
Buenos dias, Pedro.
Buenos dias, señora.
Hi. Why are you naked?
I slept with someone and it actually meant something.
They are sisters, Richard. Close sisters. And close sisters talk.
Just hold on.
I feel fantastic about you. And what we did, if Kate doesn't like it, she can bloody well just go. Oh, Kate.
Oh. Oh, yeah, just hold on.
Aren't these uncomfortable?
That's why girls love it when you take them off.
That's all on entertainment updates for today. Do join us tomorrow for more updates on entertainment. Bye for now.